I don't think a bear could do a monkey. Well, I'm glad you had a good day. Mine's been just about the worst one I can remember. Peggy, I'm Bobby. Dang it, Peggy, that's ridiculous. I'm stressed about my testosterone, you know, jumpstart my puberty.
I test your meat and jumpstart puberty.
Oh, god dang. Let's go, Bobby, you jackass festival. Well, Bobby, I've scheduled a conference with your PE teacher so we can discuss the problem.
Don't forget about your coffee, Hank. Dang it, what is going on with you?
Bobby, do not lay this trip on your father while he's trying to enjoy his coffee.
Jim, take a shower after Bobby. It's fun, it's pleasant, and usually very
sanitary.
He's
stressed enough without you interrupting his coffee drinking time. All right, Hank. You're free to drink your coffee.
I'll do it.
Well, I guess I'm off, too.
Wait, Hank! Don't forget your coffee!
Yeah, I'm gonna need it for the day I'm facing.
And I made you some more for later.
Hey, any of you guys feel like wrestling?
Okay.
Grr.
About all you got? Come on. I'll kick your fat bull ass. Come on.
Ow!
That iced tea ready? Me to put a patch on my what?
Okay, it's going in a weird direction now.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yep, dang right.
Pimples.
Oh god. What? Peggy is a jackass. Look at that.